New test results are expected tomorrow on the bright green liquid oozing onto eastbound I-696 near Jaquinder in Madison Heights. The Environmental Protection Agency took the test samples soon after the liquid first appeared last week. The chemical linked to an electroplating business that was shut down in 2016 is known to cause cancer. But right now, federal and state health officials insist the toxic slime is not a threat to public health.